To delete a user from the reader, press Menu. Select User Manage and press the OK button. Go to Delete and press the OK button. Key in the user ID of the person that you would like to delete. And press the OK button. To delete RFID number, press the OK button. The reader will ask you to delete the user. To delete the user, press the OK button. Press the OK button another time, and you will have successfully deleted the user ID and its matching with RFID card.